COPD, or chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, is a serious lung disease, also known as chronic bronchitis or emphysema. Cigarette smoking is the most common cause of COPD. Long-term smoking or exposure to secondhand smoke puts you at risk. Others at greater risk include those with long-term exposure to air pollution, chemical fumes, and dust from the environment or workplace, and those with a genetic condition known as alpha-1 antitrypsin deficiency. Over time, COPD weakens the lungs, making it harder to breathe in and out. This may be because the airways and air sacs lose their elastic quality. The walls between the air sacs are damaged. The walls of the airways become thick and inflamed. Or because the airways make more mucus than usual, which can clog them. Common symptoms of COPD include an ongoing cough or a cough with a lot of mucus, shortness of breath while doing everyday activities, wheezing or a whistling sound when breathing, and chest tightness or heaviness. It's important to talk to your doctor if you have any of these symptoms. People with COPD may notice that symptoms get worse because of certain triggers, such as smells, cold air, or poor air quality, or because of a cold, flu, or lung infection. This sudden worsening of symptoms is called a flare-up. COPD can't be cured, but it can be managed. Talk to your doctor about the best treatment options for you, including pulmonary rehabilitation. Learn more about COPD at nhlbi.nih.gov/breathebetter.